Hello there, this is Plasmanode. I am using Daniel text-to-speech for this video since it's late and I don't want to ramble in front of my mic, so please bear with me. I am making this video because I wanted to give a brief update on what my future plans are and talk a bit about developing on Roblox. In all honesty, I nearly quit Roblox development entirely except for occasional commissions. I know there are a lot of you who love my creations and enjoy my posts to Twitter and YouTube. I enjoy making cool things and want to keep sharing, even more often. I don't really feel like my past game and tech development career has been that fulfilling. I worked for multiple teams on multiple projects which have all ended up either disbanding, having drama or something else which prevented its completion. I have definitely had a lot of fun, but it doesn't feel great that I can't look back on all these cool demos, small games, plugins and free code I made like other developers can. I guess I prioritized perfectionism on whatever my current project was over just having fun. To any novice programmers out there, I advise you to not make that same mistake. I do not look back and think failure, I am just not satisfied. I definitely have made some cool tech demos and had good times working on projects, but it's not enough anymore. My space game, which has been in development for a long time, along with the current RPG shooter I was commissioned to work on, are both very exciting projects and I am happy to do them. But frankly, it is tempting to quit Roblox except for my commissions. I have legitimately considered moving my projects to other game engines or even quitting game programming itself to do other things with my life. I want to feel like I am doing more than just focusing one or two projects for months at a time until I am burnt out. I want to look back and see completed projects, even if they are more simple or small. So while a lot remains up in the air for me to think about and reconsider later on, I have decided that for now I will be staying on Roblox, but will be making some changes. I do not have unlimited time or energy to program, but I want to work on both doing random fun projects just for the enjoyment, and I also really want to give resources to the developer community for free. This could mean things like UI frameworks, plugins, cool pieces of tech, etc. I will still work on my space projects, but will now dedicate more of my free time to working on fun and short projects, some tutorials and resources. I will probably start more projects than will be finished, but I intend to get some of them done at the least. I already had an idea for a UI animation plugin or an advanced camera animation plugin using Bezier curves, both of which are more complex, so I might focus on more simple resources. As I said earlier, there is only so much I can do, but I will be posting videos more frequently here. Please let me know in the comments if there are any tech experiments you think I should work on or resources or plugins that would be useful. I would like to ramble on more, but I don't want this video to be too long, so I will post more information in the near future. Turn on notifications and stay tuned. Thanks for watching, be sure to like and comment. Oh, and by the way, the game I am playing is called Hellreaver. It is made by Poptip Noah and the link to the game is in the description of the video. Thank you all for taking interest in my creations and asking questions. I don't ever get time to answer the dozens of DMs I constantly get every week or all the comments I get, but I will try to interact more. Thanks for watching. This is Daniel Text-to-Speech Program. Goodbye.